When it comes to scoring the basketball, one particular Pelicans coach is well known for his ability to tutor the shooter. Our Bally Sports teammate Aaron Hartigan sat down with assistant coach Fred Vinson. The shot doctor has been part of the New Orleans staff over four head coaching regimes. What does that longevity mean to him?
It means a lot. You know, it means that people have seen the value in me and just given me opportunities to continue to be here. It's truly been a blessing for me and my family, watching my kids grow up here in New Orleans. And again, being a part of this franchise, this organization, it's just been great.
Before we get into kind of how your stock has risen over the last few years, I want to walk me back. How did you end up here? What led you to want to be a coach, and how did you become like this shooting guru?
I think what led me to want to be a coach is just wanting to help players. I thought I could help players get better. And then once I finished playing, the natural transition to me was to coach. I didn't know anything else really. So I'm like, okay. I thought, okay, I played in the NBA. So, you know, with all this experience, I get an opportunity. But really, I didn't know how hard it was to get a job in the NBA. But I was fortunate, got an opportunity in Los Angeles to work with the young guys there. And when the opportunity came for Monty to build his staff here in New Orleans, you know, he chose to give me an opportunity. So grateful for that.
How did you become like the shot doctor? We've called you that for a long while, but now it's nationally recognized. How did you become that here in the NBA?
I think shooting is something I've always studied. Like even when I was young, I wanted to shoot the ball really well, like a lot of young kids do. But just really studying the techniques of all the great shooters all the time. So it has helped me establish an eye for what it should look like. And I understand that each guy is different, body types are different, et cetera. But I think for me, understanding what it should look like has really been the most important thing. And then understanding the value of shooting, just because so many guys need to get better at shooting, and I feel like I can help them. So that's kind of been my thing.
And that's always interested me. You're working with NBA players, right? The cream of the crop, guys that know obviously what they're doing. But so I guess my question is, how minute are some of the tweaks you're making with a guy like Brandon, or how large could they be with a guy like Herb Jones, who's a defensive clinic that needs to develop a three ball, and you're helping add that to his arsenal? Like, how does that work for you?
It's little details. I think a lot of times it's really trying to create a straight line, helping guys create straight lines. A lot of times bodies are twisted, feet are twisted, so you're trying to get to create a straight line. And there's so many variables that go into that, whether it's you're not loading your legs or you're not getting power from your legs. So your line changes because now you're using your upper body to shoot. And we don't want to do that. We want to shoot through our legs. And so that's the main focal point where I kind of start from. And I kind of see where guys are. And really, it's just trying to get them to create and keep a straight line in terms of shooting the ball to the basket. But, you know, it starts with the player being willing to make the change. It starts with the confidence of failure, like having confidence, understanding like, hey, this you probably gonna start out with a little bit of failure, and then as you get better and better, you know, your shadow start to fall.
You've been under a few different head coaches, as we mentioned. I'm curious to know what makes Willie different. Why was he the guy for the job, and how have you seen him kind of handle his first head coaching job thus far?
Well, just his composure, you know, his ability to navigate through tough situations. You know, his first experience here, you know, we're trying to prep and get ready for training camp, and the hurricane comes, you know. So now we're displaced, and he's got to navigate those types of things, and he's got to navigate through injuries and all these types of things, and he's handled everything with the composed yet still focused on the task at hand mentality. And I think that's been great for our guys.